Duelist. After I told you I had the power of both Pendulum and Fusion, I would understand if you didn't believe.
This deck is disgusting. I've been getting some good wins on it so far. It's really fun. I've been having a lot of fun with it, but you'll see how it works. Great. Even more back row. Wonderful. I'm hanging out for the points, but I appreciate the quick kill. You're not supposed to be in my hand. Open it up. I'll take a token. One good spitter deserves another. That turn, like, honestly, he needs a stronger defense. But I just don't know what to put in there outside of, you know, Treacherous and Kite. That's disappointing, bro. That's disappointing, bro.
After a shameful Pendulum performance, I thought that I would never return to the dueling stage yet again. But I found the courage. For within my Pendulum deck lies a powerful secret. The Archfiend Eccentric to destroy monsters in backrow, and my Predator practice allows me to wipe out monsters. Come forth, Predator Plant! Spino Dionelia, Predaplant, Clamayo Sundu, a fusion summon of both your monster and mine. Be bored, Predaplant, Chimera Reflasia. Naturally, when a spell card is negated, it loses all its utility. However, the power of pendulums are everlasting. Stargazer Magician, Time Gazer Magician, swing the pendulum arc and bring forth my army of monsters. Though I walk through the valley in the shadow of tilt, I shall fear no back row. Come on, Jinzo! Now, my duelists, do you finally see? Look upon my dueling deck with your odd eyes and see the power of Pendulum Fusion. Ah, yes, my boys. Back at it again with another Pendulum deck. We're going to be getting in there with the new skill, Turn Up the Heat. This skill allows you to add a Time Gazer Magician, a Stargazer Magician, and an Odd Eyes to your deck. This will make your deck 23 cards if you're using the same build I'm using. Because basically, I didn't have a third Odd Eyes, and I also needed another Time Gazer and Stargazer so that I could utilize the power of the Predator Plants, since these are both Dark Pendulums. This will even out the Pendulum deck and give us enough scales to support 1 through 8 summoning, which will allow us to summon our free-to-play alternative to the Aether Evil Empowered Dragon, which is Valkyrie Zeet. Valkyrie Zeet is a really good card that pretty much allows us to destroy monsters at will, combining that with Jinzo and also our Odd Eyes Pendulum Dragon. We're never gonna miss, my boy. The true power of this deck is to overwhelm and overpower with the power of the Pendulum Summon. I really learned that at the end of the day, my boy, Pendulum Summoning is for fun and entertainment. And that is why this Pendulum Fusion deck will never miss. Thank you.